Hey guys, and I'm back with another one. Sorry for my hair and my pajamas because I just woke up and I got this in the mail. An emoji advent calendar. Like, are you kidding me? So, right now, the 19th day till Christmas. Yesterday was the 18th. Now it's the 19th. Yeah, it's the 19th. It's the most horrible. But that's alright, so we just did a box. Ordered it like a week ago, I think. I don't know, but this is what it looks like. Super excited. Oh, darn it, that reveals the secrets. Don't want that. Okay, let's try to find number one. Humongous one right here. Can't find stupid number one. I think that's number one. I don't want to open the wrong thing. I'm guessing it's number one. How do you open this thing? Like, what the heck? Okay. How do you open it? I'm like really, really sad I can't open it. There we go. It's a little emoji thingy for a bracelet. Guys can see it, but it's a lava buddy. Okay, I'm gonna put that there. Put it right here. I don't think you guys can see it, but that's fine. Found number day two. I've been. These things are really hard to open for me. Like, struggles. Struggles are real, dude. Anyways. Oh. It's stuck. The other days. Okay. Was that 15? Oh my god, was that 15? I don't want to open 15 already. That was 15! Oh gosh. And that was 17 and 15. Okay. Or 7 and 15. Then, got these wires. And I got the heart eyes emoji. Two and a half. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's really cute, and I just kind of love it. I built them in like that. Okay, find number three. Found him. He's our beautiful emoji. Hopefully we get that emoji, because I would really love that one. I'm really, like, having struggles with this. Box, help me. Ooh, my finger's gonna turn red. And, yeah. Okay. I can't open day three. I'm trying to go in order. Can't really do this. I think this is gonna take me too long, so probably do a part two later. You know. Okay, there we go. I did it. They're earrings! Oh my god, they're earrings! Oh my gosh! Earrings. Okay, open it! Okay, get the other one. Got the other one. Okay. We'll put the box aside real quick. And, it's the cat. Like, it's like this one, it's like this one, but a cat. So, I'm gonna show that to Chito whenever he comes. And sorry about that beeping. One of my fire things, my fire alarm things are not working, so they're broken. So, we're trying to fix that. If you hear that in a couple videos, like my part two, I'm sorry. Anyways, it's the same one here. Let's go on. Today, four. So, here are the jewelry. I love it. Okay, day four. I'm probably going to wear all of this except the earrings. And these things. I don't know what they are, but I'll figure it out when I open all the way to day 19. So, I'm on number four, and I found number four. I think the easiest way is like that. Okay. Oh, no! No. Well, that's easy. Okay, well, oh, there are other earrings. They're the shocked face and earrings. Emoji for earrings. Kidding. What was that? Is that a text? No, that was just... But someone did text me. That was my father. But I'll text him later. But look at this! Look at this! It's so cute. And the same one for this. So there's a pair of... shocked. Earrings emojis. And now I'm day... five. I need to get caught up with the days, dude. This didn't come on day one. New open till day one. I need to open until day 19, I mean. Hopefully, my camera doesn't die before I get to 19. So I better hurry this up. I have this one on my bracelet that doesn't fit me, but it's the nervous one, I think it's the nervous one. Now we're going on to day six. I can't, there we go. I got it really easily. Okay, oh my gosh, it's a red heart with a Santa hat on it. I don't know if you guys can see that. But it is so cute. It looks like a tomato. But it's a heart because it has the tip. And tomatoes are round. So, yeah. Seven. Getting the gist of this. I love it. Okay. What the heck is this one? Oh, it's a, what is it called? Monkey emoji with the hands on its thing, I think. Or is it the girl emoji? No, it's a monkey emoji. I know, it's a monkey emoji. Now for 8 that I already ripped open. Oh, the little wink emojis that are earrings. So... I'm probably gonna dance them. I'm gonna get the other one out. Hold it, guys. Hold it. Okay. I'm probably gonna put my charms in my earrings. So I'll put my charms here. Ooh, something's rolling. Something rolling. I think that's the last day of Christmas. Because it doesn't have a thing on it. So we're on 8, now we need to find 9. Legit, almost there, guys. Is that number 1? Oh my god. That's number 1. And we'll open number 1 right now. It's fine. I think we already opened number 1 though. Am I just doing it again? I'm doing it again. Okay. Show all the ones that I already opened. Need holes like this. So I'm on number 9. Down number 9. At 8. Arriba. If you didn't know, I'm Mexican. Trying to do this, dudes. Making it easy for myself. Ow. To know if I already opened them or not. Yeah. Oh, 4's not like that. Because I kind of ripped 4 open. Oops. Not my fault. Anyways, let's move on to number 9. Yeah, dude. Okay. So, it's that emoji, but... they are earrings. So I'll put them with the earrings. Something is really swivering in here and I really want to know. But I need to know at the last day of Christmas. So. And I'm on day 9, so I'm almost there to 19. to 19. Then I opened 16, and 17, and 18, and then 19. Yay. So I'll have most of it open. And then tomorrow, I'll do 20, and then 22, or 21, and then 22, and then 23, and then 24, and then the same earring. Yay. So that was number 9. Now I need to find 10. I really want to know what's shimmering here, but it's a secret. So, found number 10. Put the thing up. Oh, it's another charm. If you guys see a pattern like I do, just tell me in the link down below. Or comments down below. It's a heart kissy emoji. So I'll put that with the other charms. Then I'll move the other earrings. Ta-dang. Ta-dang. Orangutan. Okay, these are my things. These are my earrings. So I gotta be careful with my earrings. What day was I on? 15. Or 10. Now I need to find 11. That's 13. Need to find 11. I can't find 11. Is really hard to spot. Found 11. Next to 21. And below 10. Are you kidding me? Okay, and then it's a charm. It's a charm again. Wait, do I already have this? Hold on, let me see. That one. What is it? Oh, that one, the first one that I opened. Second one that I opened. No, third one. No, second one. I don't even know. Okay. That's the one that I just got. I'm assuming. And I got the monkey. Then I got the crazy face that I just got with 10. No, that's... No. I don't know. I can't keep up. And I got that. Okay, no, I didn't get that charm, but I got the earrings with that. Anyways, I'm on day 11.